right, we're headed down to Memphis. We're gonna go get it, my boy Rocco.
Said I got the blues. Memphis City blues.
Light up the screen. Watch me light up the room. Watch me light up the mic. Fat boy be the truth. Nigga live and learn. Learn the streets or get burned. Niggas take what you earn. They be slick as a perm. Man, I try to be slicker. Try to be cunning and quicker. Try to be more than just.
We just pulled up over here in Memphis at this studio, the old Sunset Studios, where Elvis, Johnny Cash, Jerry Lee Lewis, a bunch of people recorded. As you can see, there's Johnny Cash. Boom. Sun Studios. Yes, sir. So we're going to see if we can get in and check it out. It doesn't look open, but we're going to try. All right, so they like turned this place into a museum now. Look at that. They got a bar. They got merch.
This life in Vegas sure ain't hard. I ran it up to about 50 grand.
This is actually like a 60s gift and it's worth like $40,000.
How much?
40 at least.
40? What if I just...
I hear the train a-comin', it's rollin' around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rollin' on down San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Walking around Memphis, here goes the gang back behind us. Where are we going? Where you going,
baby?
Hey, tell them what it is. Come on now.
Hilltop, where they all go down.
Come on. Yeah, go down out here. That's what she said. All right, we're finna go find us something good to eat. They got all these cool stuff.
Hey, man, y'all need to eat silky on
the what?
Or Alfred and or...
Where's the best food?
Best food all around.
All around?
Say it loud.
All right, man.
Uh-oh, what she doing?
Distance information, give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find a party to try to get in touch with me. She could not leave a number, but I know who place to call. Cause my uncle took the message and he wrote it on the wall. Help me in.
I'm about to go to this Grizzlies game, so I had to switch to my Grizz attire. And now we're about to pull up at Silky's, the home team spot. We're about to go take some fucking shots, get lit, and then guess what? We're going to go to the world famous BB King. You know what it is.
And don't nobody represent Memphis how we represent Memphis.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
No.
limb, but we still the truth. So Memphis, what it do? We gotta hold it down. We some Memphis Grizzly boys, and you can't bite the sound. Coach Hollins, this is our year. Put us in the game, nothing but fear. We can't miss, man. We on fire. Force our opponent to retire. We going hard. We can't miss. I just shot off. Dropped another hit. It's still on, and it won't ever stop. We some ballers, boy, and this is hip hop.